Welcome back, everybody, to another Upland update. My name is X1 the Gamer, and this is the video series where we go over all things happening in Upland. And it's a big one today. It's a good one. We've got some community things that we're going to highlight, done by you, the community. Super awesome. Don't forget as well, reminder, coming into this, we've got our Halloween meetup. That's right, our Halloween meetup in San Francisco. Don't forget to join us. RSVP over on our Eventbrite page for all of the details. Come get your free Block Explorer. Come hang out with us. It's going to be a good time. Dress up Upland-themed costumes for a chance to win some prizes. And let's jump into the Upland update. All right, first up, we have the Haunted Neighborhood Challenge. That's right, the Halloween ornaments are here, which means it's time for a Haunted Neighborhood Challenge. We did this last year for those of you that are around. And remember, decorate your neighborhood. The best decorated neighborhood is gonna win some prizes. That's right, collaborate with your fellow community members and work together to decorate your neighborhoods. The neighborhood with the most ornaments applied and most variety will be the winners in our Haunted Neighborhood Challenge for this Halloween. Use your Halloween ornaments. Looks so good. Seen so many neighborhoods that are spooky and creepy and creepy and spooky. The winning neighborhood this year, you'll get some spark, but you'll also get a racetrack in your neighborhood designed by the Upland team. Yes, that's right. A racetrack designed by us racing through your neighborhood. When racing comes, it's going to be a good time. It's going to be a good time for your neighborhood. Check out all the details. The link is in the description below, and let's get decorating. Halloween, it's a good time. Decorate those neighborhoods, and good luck to everybody. Speaking of Halloween, we had our Jackie Sy sale this week. It's actually happening right now. You could register for it, but it's happening right now as we speak. That's right, famed artist Jackie Sy is adding style to the metaverse with iconic skull art. But that's not all. Players can also own Block Explorers, legits, and structure ornaments from this world-famous contemporary artist. The sale is on right now, so be sure to come over and check out our first ever artist collection for Halloween. There are bundles in the Jackie Sy sale. Players can purchase 8 different bundles based on structure type, and each bundle includes one structure ornament and either one legit or one Block Explorer. Rarity levels are determined randomly. And for a little surprise, the apartment building bundle, luxury modern house bundle, and luxury ranch house bundle all contain a small chance to get the one of one exquisite rarity of the structure ornaments. We here at Upland are very excited to be working with Jackie Sy. Fantastic artist, amazing artwork. Happy to have his ornaments, Block Explorers, and legits in the Upland metaverse. Next up, what makes Upland special is the community and what the community develops. And I want to share with you some tools that the community have developed called Taco Tools. Yes, that's right, Taco Tools. From the one and only Steak Taco over at Metaverse Corner. That's right, this is a tool that runs as an extension on your computer's Chrome browser or any other Chrome/Chromium-based browser. How it works is fairly simple. The extension is an overlay on the map, and while enabled, it will display one or more of the following features on the screen. You get send fees to visit a property, you get the list price of any property that is for sale, and the price markup from the price that the current owner paid for it. Right there, easy to see on your screen. Highly recommend downloading this. Look how useful this tool is. Super cool. The good news is that this tool is completely free to use and anyone is welcome to use it. All you need to do is head over to the Metaverse Corner Discord if you'd like to download and use the tool. Let them know X1 the Gamer sent you. Steak Taco, well done in developing this. Metaverse Corner, well done. Fantastic community. Go check those guys out. This is what makes the metaverse awesome. This is what makes Upland awesome. It's what the metaverse is all about. The community, building for the community. Well done. Thank you for sharing with us. Thank you for making this Metaverse Corner. Speaking of community, what do you get when you combine the Upland community, charity, and Halloween? Well, you get the Creedmoor Halloween Race Spectacular. This is a charity racing event with a frighteningly spectacular pool of prizes for everyone to win. Now, you do not need a car to participate. Basically, 12 players will race through the spooky Creedmoor hub in custom skin vehicles on a custom L2 racetrack built for the Upland Racing League by the game devs over at Upix World. Every participant will win amazing prizes, and the funds raised through this event will go to benefit a few charities. So make sure you go check out the Creedmoor Halloween Spooktacular event. It's for a good cause. It's going to a children's mental health nonprofit. The Spooktacular event showcases what is possible when communities in Upland work together, bringing each of the unique skills and talents into the mix for the common purpose of using the metaverse to bring perpetual good to the real world. This is brought to you by the Creedmoor Hub, Upix World, the Upland Racing League, the Bored Uplander Club, and Toss Shack. Again, go check out this event, win some prizes, contribute to a good cause, and become part of these amazing communities. That does us for this week, everybody. Thank you very much for joining us and tuning in. Again, the Upland community, you guys are amazing. It's so much fun to see how we evolve, how we develop, what's happening, what you guys are doing, bringing to the metaverse. And if you think this week was big, stay tuned. We've got some big news coming next week. You're not gonna wanna miss it. Have a great weekend, everybody. And I'll see you guys in the metaverse.